We saw it on the horizon. We thought, yep, then we've got it. We talked to the captain of the Amazon Warrior. We talked to the captain of the Ocean Pioneer. It was really interesting. A lot of emotions came out, and I knew what the crew was going to be like because I'd seen it before in action. Everyone was over the moon. You know, when we got out there, some of the crew were like, I didn't actually think we were going to see it. I was like, hey, what do you think the mission was? The mission was to get it. Just really grateful for our waka and our waka whānau. You know, we've built a really good community, a waka community up around Te Matau for the last, 2017? 4 years? 4 years we've been in Ahuriri in Napier. And we've got some of the most solid families supporting this kaupapa. So, you know, that empowers us to do this kind of thing.